Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much again for attending this very special concert for me. This is the first time I'm performing live after the pandemic in London. And I'm thrilled and so happy to see so many friends and people I know in the audience. And I chose for tonight's performance a program that's also very special to my heart. Pieces by a composer who's my native, but also one of my favorites to play. And because in my hometown in Warsaw, where I started my first steps as a pianist, I basically have a lot of influence from Chopin's music in my development. And I actually would also play very first pieces on the piano coming from the Polish composer. And ballades were a little bit more difficult, so I had to wait a few years, but I remember that I think at around age of 11, 12, I would be already starting first steps with those pieces. And it was just the journey up until now, basically, with some of them. And so I hope you will enjoy the concert, and then there'll be no intermission, but you are very welcome to clap if you like it. And yes, and then the candlelight is something that I'm also experimenting with. So again, thank you for your understanding that we're just running a couple of minutes late. And please just enjoy the music and the wonderful space. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Gentlemen, I was just thinking perhaps I should just give one or two words. Why did I put a particular order of pieces? Because just basically some of those ballads, especially the one that we just heard, are so dramatic and turbulent and explosive sometimes that it's very hard to play them one after another. So I just thought that perhaps it's nice for all of us, yourself and myself, to put a piece that we could slightly reflect and then sort of slightly breathe. So now it will be Nocturne, and then after the next ballad, Waltz. So, but it's slower. So let's continue. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
thank you so much for giving me a little break. It's just wonderful to really play tonight, and I just have one little small piece, and I just wanted to dedicate it actually to someone very special to me, my girlfriend. She basically supported me so much in recent months, but also before this concert, and without her this event wouldn't happen. So it's just a small encore.